The Nebraska Humane Society's pet food pantry truck is packed up and ready to go. Storm victims in need of pet food, litter, or other pet supplies can get what they need from 1 to 3 this afternoon. The pantry truck will be parked at the Bennington Soccer Complex. That's off Bennington Road and north of 156th Street. The Humane Society says they are planning to be at other locations throughout next week across Nebraska and Iowa. They thank the animal-loving community for donating the pet supplies.